Tortuga, bitch. I'm Tortuga, bitch.
Yo, man, what's going on? It's your boy Zeus the Entertainer, man, back in front of the camera, man, to give you guys another video. Hey, we got How Long Would They Mourn Me by Tupac. Hey, before we even start the video, I just want to tell y'all, thank y'all for subscribing to the channel. Thank you to the new subscriber that just came to the channel, man. We on our way to 400, man. We grinding slowly but surely, man. But, hey, y'all keep showing love, man. Keep, you know, getting in these comments, you know what I'm saying? Hit me deep on these songs that y'all really know, you know what I'm saying? These songs that y'all grew up listening to, whatever. You dig what I'm saying? This right here is How Long Will They Mourn Me. I know I said it in the beginning, but we just gonna hop right into it and do it, man. Let's get it.
How long will they mourn me? Yeah. It's for my nigga Kato. He's still on, nigga. Thug life. How long will this shit for you all? Yeah, nigga. Fucking this motherfucker. All my homies drinking liquor, tears in everybody's eyes. Niggas cry to mourn the homies' homicide, but I can't cry. Instead of just a shoulder, damn, why they take another soldier? I love my clip, I know my eyes blurry. Don't worry, I'll get them suckers back before you bury. Retaliating full of 187. The real niggas get to go to heaven. How long will they mourn me? Bury me a motherfucking G. Bitch, don't wanna die, then don't fuck with me. It's kinda hard to be optimistic when your homies lying dead on the pavement, twisted. Y'all don't hear me though. I'm trying hard to make amends, but I'm losing all my motherfucking friends. Damn, they should've shot me when I was born. Now I'm trapped in the motherfucking storm. How long will they mourn me?
Hey yo, they picked the right person to sing that motherfucking hook that they needed to sing. That nigga Nate Dogg. That nigga Nate Dogg. Oh my god.
My fucking nigga, and things won't be the same without you, nigga. I remember kicking back, you wanted a lack, and going half on a motherfucking honey sack. Smoking blood after blood, and steady drinking. Hung around so much, you knew what I was thinking. Tell me, Lord, why you take Big Kato? So confused, not knowing which way to go. I'm going crazy and running out of fucking time. I can't take it, I'm losing my fucking mind.
So I tell you what, man, you can really feel the pain in their voice you did when they sang. When they was talking about Kato, you dig what I'm saying? Like, man, that really hurt them, you dig? Like, bro, you can hear the pain in Pac's voice, but then when his boy got on there and really rapped, bro, you can really feel how hurt he was when he lost his homie, you dig what I'm saying? Like, that was probably some sad-ass, I know for a fact it was some sad-ass shit. That was some sad-ass shit that they went through, and they put it in their music to make you feel how they felt, you dig what I'm saying? And they did a good ass job with this shit. Like, this song, like, really, it's some dope ass shit from what I've heard.
Day after day, ride after ride, we'll hook up on the other side. Watch over your family and your newborn till we meet again, homie. How long will they mourn me?
Damn, that's sad as fuck, bruh. That kid gonna forever grow up without even getting a chance to meet their dad, not even getting a chance to see what their dad was like, bro. That shit is really sad, bro. But hey, just like how you said, man, watch over your newborn, like, bro, really watch over your family, bro, as long as you can, like, real rap.
I wish it would have been another. You can't know how long will they mourn me? It's still on, nigga. How long will they mourn me?
I wish it would have been another.
Yeah. How long will they mourn me?
Double jeopardy, back to you.
A nigga tired of feelings that I'm tired of putting in work. I'm tired of crying, watch my homies leave the earth. I know soon one day I'll be in the dirt and my peoples will be mourning when they hear the call from the corner. All niggas can say is that fucked up.
Damn, and they was speaking some real shit. Like, I don't know if them niggas, if these cats that he's around, like, that's doing this song with him, I don't know their background at first, you know what I'm saying? But he was talking real shit. Like, he know deep down inside that he gonna be the next one probably in the grave, but right now, nigga, it's for his homie. You dig what I'm saying? Right now, he gonna stress how he feeling about his homie. He gonna reflect on all the fucking great times they had instead of the bad times. You dig what I'm saying? And they just, bro, they poured their heart out in this track, bro. You can definitely hear that shit, bro.
And get tossed up, reminiscing how we grew up. Rest in love to my nigga Kato. See you in the crossroads real soon. For now, let me pull out the proof. I've been always thinking of your homie. Rest in peace.
I love the trip, and everybody gotta go. But why the fuck it had to be my nigga Kato? Another nigga fell victim to the chrome. It's enough to make you crazy. It's fucking with my dome. You only live once. Soon as up, my nigga had it bad. Since the day of my motherfucking birth, my niggas say they down when they open.
And ain't that the truth? But we all had it bad since the day of our motherfucking birth, whether we believe it or not, or even know to even know. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, bro. These niggas came up together. You dig what I'm saying? I'm guessing they had to, nigga, because you can hear the sincerity in their voice, you know, when they talking about this nigga right here. Like, bro, this really hurt these niggas, and it was like a major setback for them niggas, but they continued. They held their composure. They kept working. They kept doing what they did. You dig what I'm saying? But you can tell throughout everybody that got on this track, bro. Let me know the names. I love when y'all do that. Please do that. Let me know the names. Let me know the artists that was with them when they did the song. If y'all know, I love when y'all do that shit. So please do that shit. Let me know. And even let me know who was Kato. Who was they talking about? Like, bro, was that like a rapper or some shit? Like, bro, really let me know the background story. If y'all know the background story, real shit. Because I love, I swear to God, I love when y'all do that shit, bro. When I go and I read them comments, the ones that I don't always get to read, bro, and I see y'all telling me about what it really was, bro, and how it really was, bro, I love when y'all do that shit, because it's like y'all connecting with me and y'all fucking with me, but y'all also putting me deep on game, and y'all know I love when y'all do that. So bro, just keep doing that. You dig what I'm saying? If y'all, like I said, if y'all know, if y'all, like, I'm sure a lot of y'all do, y'all was in the pop, y'all was really in the pop. A lot of y'all motherfuckers that watch my channel, y'all was really Pac fans from start to finish. You dig what I'm saying? So I know for a fact y'all know. I know y'all know.
Always be my homie, but when a nigga gone, I love William Homie. Yeah.
I wish it would have been
Mac 10 and this motherfucker. Yeah. I love William Homie.
Thug Life, boy. Nate blowing that shit.
Nate Dogg, do that shit, nigga.
Yeah, how long will you move it?
It's for my nigga Kato and all his kids.
How long will you move it?
I wish you would have been another.
Hey, yo, I know it's sad, like real rap, you know, having to lose your homeboy type shit, but bro, yo, these motherfucking niggas, you can feel like the genuine that they had for that cat that passed away. You dig what I'm saying? You can feel how they felt. Like, you know what I'm saying? That, like, nigga, just by me listening to the song, it felt like real rap. Like, bro, it took a part of me, bro, and it made me feel some type of way. Like, you know what I'm saying? When he said to watch over his kids, you know what I'm saying? Bro, that shit crushed me, bro. Like, real rap, bro. I never met this man a day in my life, but, bro, that was really some sad shit. Like, for real, bro. Like, anybody, I feel as though that lose their life at a young age or lose their life before their time, bro, it's just sad, bro. It's really sad. I'm gonna play the rest of this song out. I don't want to miss nothing out. Oh, that was it. Okay, yeah, because the last time y'all got on my ass about that shit, so I'm trying to do better with that shit. Make sure I play the music out, make sure that it's done. You dig? I don't want to play it all the way and they play that stupid ass ad bullshit, because them ads ain't playing, they ain't paying me. So back to what I'm saying, bro. Like, real rap, bro. You can tell the sincerity that they really had in their voice and how they really felt about their homeboy, man. That was some sad shit that they had to take in. But they took that shit in like some men. And I'm sure they moved on. They lived their life accordingly. Unfortunately, Pac passed too. But you know what I'm saying? These niggas was really with each other every day. Like, they it seemed like they was family. Like, you know what I'm saying? Even if they wasn't family, like, bro, they took each other in like family. They made each other feel like family. That's what I got from the song. You dig what I'm saying? So it's your boy Zeus the Entertainer, man. Be on the lookout for the next video that I will drop. Man, I'm telling you, now that I got motherfucking shit looking halfway decent the way that I want it to look, bro, I'm telling y'all, y'all gonna get a lot more videos, so please be on the lookout for that. Make sure, man, y'all keep watching these videos, man. Make sure y'all keep showing me love, man. I'm telling y'all, before Christmas, bro, we hitting 400. And if we don't hit 400 before Christmas, I guarantee you before the new year, we hit 400. Guarantee you, bro, we hit 400. But I'm striving for that shit, bro. I'm working hard for that shit, bro. I'm guarantee you, bro. I'm going to keep putting out this work. I'm going to keep putting out these videos. I guarantee you, bro, we get 400. I guarantee you that. And I don't even guarantee shit. I just know I can see how y'all messing with me, and I can see how y'all rocking with me. You dig what I'm saying? And I know for a fact that y'all really going to do that. So it's your boy, Zeus the Entertainer, man. Be on the lookout for the next video, please. That's all I ask of y'all. I'm out, man.